Quick news update coming in. The NCP is set to contest the three state elections of Uttar Pradesh, Manipur and Goa. The NCP has joined hands with the Samajwadi Party for Uttar Pradesh, saying that the country should stand united with secular thinking. The NCP is set to contest the Uttar Pradesh elections in alliance with the Samajwadi Party, is what Sharad Pawar has announced. My colleague Sandeep joins us for more on this. Sandeep, as far as Uttar Pradesh is concerned, at least that matter is settled. But Goa, interestingly, Sharad Pawar left the option open. Okay, we lost that line now with Sandeep. We'll try and reconnect with him in just a bit. The NCP sealing an alliance with the Samajwadi Party for Uttar Pradesh. But Goa, the pitch is still left open in as far as Goa is concerned. Sandeep joins us for more. Sandeep, I was just saying that Uttar Pradesh, Sharad Pawar has said that they're going to contest and tie up with the Samajwadi Party. On the other hand, when it comes to Goa and alliances, that door is still open.
Yes, majorly what Sharad Pawar said, that NCP wants alliance and on any condition they have suggested few seats wherein NCP is willing to fight election from, and the doors are open with every party. He says that I have some kind of offers, and we are indeed willing to fight elections in Goa. Now, apart from this, what is important is, Shiv Sena leader Sanjay Raut, we have just got a statement right away that he also says that we want an MVA-like government in Goa. So that is very much important. Shiv Sena is trying to get Congress party in confidence as well as NCP in confidence in order to fight elections in Goa, whereas the NCP leader Sharad Pawar stated that yes, we will fight election. We have we are in touch with few parties out there in Goa, and we will definitely fight elections if the things go right with us. So definitely, whether it is NCP or whether it is Shiv Sena, the Maharashtra political parties are looking very much interested to contest elections in Goa.
So a lot of permutations and combinations still possible as far as Goa is concerned. Sandeep, thanks so much for that.